And yeah, Novak Djokovic becomes the Rogers Cup champion for the fourth time in his illustrious career. It's a record-extending 30th Masters 1000 title. He bounces back in the best possible manner from the defeat that he suffered at the hands of Sam Querrey at Wimbledon. His season is very much back on track.